In this video I will share a solution I obtained for a problem I faced in PowerBi. I needed to get the difference in months from selected dates in a slicer. So I first concatenated the year and month number into a single value. Then I created an index column in the month table. And finally I obtained the difference from the selected dates. In this video I will only show the end result. But if you want the code that I used in this report, I will leave a download link in the description.